100 countries, in 7 different languages, to more than a half billion viewers each week. The World Wrestling Federation, the worldwide leader in sports entertainment.
In that corporate kind of look. Plus, we've got huge news on Unforgiven, but right now, the light heavyweight champion. Plus, we've got huge news about Raw coming this Monday, Mike.
Can't wait.
Talk more about that in the hour. I got a big scoop for everybody.
Nice arm drag takedown by Taka Michinoku. Taka, though, perhaps with eyes in the back of his head the past few weeks. Last time we saw him, he was attacked by a group that we now know calls themselves Club Kamikaze. What was that all about?
I don't really know, and I don't think Taka knows either.
Taka backed into the ropes, ripped off the ropes down by Taylor, over top of Scott Taylor. Taylor turns around, nice arm drag by the light heavyweight champion.
Scott Taylor impressed a lot of folks in a tag team matchup with Brian Christopher. Last we got Shotgun, they faced and lost to the Headbangers, but a lot of people now are talking about Taylor and Christopher as a team of the future, and certainly that's something for Taka to keep in mind.
I'll tell you what, this is a great opportunity for Scott Taylor to pull an upset this week over Taka Michinoku.
Well, Taka has so many things on his mind, though, right now. So many people gunning for that light heavyweight title.
Taylor off the ropes. Nice knockdown of Taka Michinoku. Outweighs him by about 20 pounds or so. Taylor at 214. Taka about 195. Leap brought by Taka. Kick to the midsection by Taylor. And now a big right
man.
Hand.
He really cracked him.
Ooh. What a chop by Taylor. And Taka really feeling it now. Taylor whips Taka into the ropes. Misses with the right hand. Wow, what a kick up underneath the chin.
When Taka elevates the pace, there's nobody better. Even Scott Taylor can't keep up with the light heavyweight champion.
Drop kick through the ropes. And Taka loves to work now when his opponent's outside the ring. And look out now. Taka from the second rope. Asemuto, look out. What a move by Michinoku. He is such a high flyer. And Kevin, we'd be remiss if we don't take another look at this one.
The aerial artistry of the light heavyweight champion. Drilled Scott Taylor.
And now Taka's in control. Snapmare into the drop kick. Nice move by Taka Michinoku.
We're about 2 weeks away from Unforgiven, Michael.
Can't
the world
wait.
Will be converging on Greensboro, North Carolina. A lot of focus and a lot of attention. We got a lot of big news about Unforgiven here in the hour.
Taka to the top ropes. Now he's going to fly.
Oh,
Scott Taylor
is
out of the way. Taka, I think he might have hurt his wrist on the fall that time. And now Taylor,
forget his wrist. How about his rib cage? I think he just caved himself in.
And Taylor now mocking the light heavyweight champion. There's the big right hand.
Well, I think Taylor has been hanging out with Brian Christopher. Some of that cockiness has been rubbing off on Taylor.
Got to admit, though, Scott Taylor is so dangerous.
He's in the best shape of his life. He's really prepared for this match.
Look at this now. Wow.
Fall away slam, almost a Greco-Roman type throw. Moves like this we'll see out of Dan Severn a little bit later on. The NWA World Champion is here in the World Wrestling Federation, and he means business.
In fact, a special look at Severn coming up next.
Oh,
wow. Taylor off the ropes, now loses the drop kick into the chest. Taka really, really in trouble. And now Taylor's going to go for the cover. Hooks the leg, two, and Taka gets the shoulder up.
And I am psyched up about seeing LOD 2000. And your favorite part of that team is Sunny.
Sunny, yeah.
Can't wait.
There goes Taka now off the rope. Telegraphed by Taylor. Sunset flip. Here's the cover. Two. Taylor kicks out. And there's the clothesline. I don't know how much Taka has left.
That's the added leg strength of Scott Taylor, able to kick out and then follow up quickly with that clothesline. The power of Taylor, even 20 pounds. When you're a light heavyweight, it means a lot.
Taylor quickly to his feet, lifts Taka up. Nice suplex that time. Taylor taking his time on the cover. There it is, two and a kick out again.
Boy, there's so much talk in the World Wrestling Federation right now about Stone Cold Steve Austin and Vince McMahon. And folks, oh, wait a minute, submission move.
He's got the arm and the ankle locked up.
He's got the arm bar at the leg right behind us. This is a submission move. Will the champion submit?
You're right inside the action there. You can hear Taylor screaming and talking how he releases the hold and puts the elbow into the back. And there's another one. Taylor's so aggressive lately. Rolls Taka over. Here's the cover. We can have a, kick out by Taka.
He should have hooked the leg there. Taylor has wrestled just about a perfect match. Perhaps that his first mistake.
Michinoku backed into the ropes. Whipped off the ropes now. Ducks underneath the right hand. Wow, what a slam by Scott Taylor. Again a cover. Again, Taka kicks out.
To go back to talk about Stone Cold and Vince for a minute, folks, a little later on in the hour, we've got a huge announcement about Raw this Monday, live from Philadelphia, the Core State Center. Vince McMahon, Stone Cold Steve Austin. The story didn't end last week.
Irish whip into the corner. Taka felt that one, and Taylor follows up with the right hand.
I mean, we'll see Stone Cold Steve Austin with that corporate look, as I said, a little later on. And, folks, it was just a wild scene this past Monday.
Reversal, and now Taka takes control. Knee up underneath the chin. Taka's going to fly from the top ropes. Taylor turns around, drop kick. Wow! And now Michinoku calls for the Michinoku driver. Perhaps one of the most devastating finishing moves in all the WWF. He's got Taylor off. Nice counter by Taylor. Kick to the midsection. Taka off the ropes. Taylor goes for the slam. Can't get it. Taka now. There it is. The Michinoku driver hooks the leg. It's over. Taka wins. Taka wins.
Here is your winner, the World Wrestling Federation Light Heavyweight Champion, Taka Michinoku.
On his crowd is on his feet. Electrified performance by the Light Heavyweight Champion. And what a gutsy effort by Scott Taylor, who's improving by leaps and bounds.
Look out!
Turn around!
Right in front of us! Club Kamikaze!
Where do they come from?
They're attacking Taka, who just went through a grueling 10-minute match. Wow! We know this group is from Japan. That's where Taka's from. We don't know if this is some sort of personal feud or not.
They competed together in Michinoku Pro.
Kamikaze, and now they slap the face of Taka Michinoku, and they head back into the crowd. What do you make of all this, Kevin?
Oh boy, that's the story right there. Taka victimized once again by Club Kamikaze. I understand we've got a shot of where Club Kamikaze came from, out from the crowd, and they struck with vengeance a second time. I mean, this attack is savage, and look.
Wow.
Oh, my.
And there's Taka Michinoku now.
Oh, he's in a bad way.
WWF officials, referees in the ring, checking on the light heavyweight champion. I'll tell you what, Taka not only has to deal with the many wrestlers who are targeting him, trying to win the championship from Taka, but now he has to worry about this Club Kamikaze, a gang of rogues.
When will they strike again? And who's next? Don't think Taka isn't the only name on their list. These guys mean business.
Taka won the battle. He may have lost the war.